So we've come to the end of the day. I want to thank all of you for coming out. It's really been a great set of sessions. Actually, I can't tell you how much I learned. I mean, I organized this thing and helped you, and I saw things I didn't realize. But I want to say the thing that I took away from this day more than anything else was the rich conversations that I heard from each of you as I was walking around during the lunch discussion table sessions. I was thinking afterwards as I was listening to all you talk that any one of you could be up here on the stage talking about your experiences and your insights and what we should be doing. You guys all have a lot of knowledge, and it's something that we need to figure out collectively how to tap. That's not surprisingly a good segue into the next steps, which is, I mentioned at the beginning, that what we're going to be doing is we've got a couple of note takers, and we've taken all the notes from all of your conversations, and we're going to be compiling all that information into a report that we are then going to be kind of working with and trying to figure out what to do next at the next interagency data adaptation network meeting. And I hope that all of you will think about coming to it, because I think it would just be great to have so many people continuing to work on this together and sharing the information and continuing this effort. We'll also be doing a SurveyMonkey evaluation, as you can see up there. That information will also be going into it. And Paul also mentioned that any sort of notes you guys have taken that you want to be sure that we get, please send to Paul or to Lynn or whoever sent them. You can send them back to the invitation here, and we'll get it to Paul. But we really like any information or any insights that you have, because we really want to not just have this be the end, but really make this be the beginning of the next phase of working together on addressing climate challenges and making sure that we're resilient for the future. Let's see. I think that's all of those things. And the other thing I want to put in the plug for is the Climate Impacts Group's survey of the state climate adaptation work that they exist and Joe Casola are doing. You'll probably get a Survey Monkey request for that as well. So please think about participating in that. And finally, although I've got a few kudos for organizing this, I did not do this alone. I just got to stand up here and talk most of the time. So really, I want to give a big round of applause and thanks to Lynn Helbrecht and Marty Boardman and to Paul Pickett. The four of us really worked together, and I just really appreciate all of the help that you guys put together to make this thing possible. So thank you. Volunteers who helped with the food and with the registration, with the microphones, including putting out things on the table and collecting things up on the tables, and also the table leaders and the note takers. All of you just really helped make this possible, so I really want to thank you as well. And finally, I just want to thank all of you for coming and for spending the day here and really thinking about this issue deeply. I think I expected 60 to 90 people. We got 200 people registered, and even with the weather, all of you came out, and I think it was a great, great day. So thank you, thank you, thank you. I look forward to continuing to work with you again in the near future. So thank you. Stay right.